You have three toes as an actor. The head, the voice, and the body.
The head.
The great, well, the mind. The great words of Stephen Cafferty. Yeah, no, 2 years ago, let's see, probably just say buckle in and gear up. it's going to be a bumpy ride.
Take every day as it comes. Every day is totally different. And don't go in with any expectations of being prepared to do anything, because you do something every day that's just totally different from the last and so challenging. So just be prepared for everything.
Try so hard to impress people. Like every morning I'd be like, right, I need to do my makeup, put a really nice outfit on, impress everybody, and everybody has to think of me a certain way. I wish I could just tell just to chill out and just not worry so much about what people are going to think, because it doesn't matter.
Try and not stress out as much. That's funny coming from me now. But try and not worry as much and try and not stress out. It's not as scary, you will get through things. Like, grade unit will get done. It might seem like the stressfulest thing ever, but things will get done. Like, and also, I'd like to say to my two-year self, be more confident, you can do this. Like, you got into this course for a reason.
Don't forget to not hand things, a double negative. Don't forget to hand things in, basically. I was terrible for that. Still am. Workshop evaluation's coming.
Just don't be stressed. Just don't stress about it. Like, don't be nervous about meeting people and mingling, because everyone is the same. That's what's so sick, is that I've obviously made lots of friends, but everyone's also like-minded. It's a nice environment to be in.
Jump in the deep end. Going all the way back to Laramie, there was a part that I wanted that I got, but it was one of those ones I didn't want to go for it, because I knew that someone else wanted it, and someone that I was close with and I was friends with wanted that part. And I was eventually just told to read for it, and I was kind of happy, but I think I very quickly realised then that that's the industry.
To know that there are people that are there for you, and there are people that want to support you. So whether that's class, teachers, lecturers, whatever, you feel like you're a burden to people, but you're not. That's the big one, I think. Put your faith in other people, because eventually you're going to find people that are worth putting your faith in.
Don't set goals, like, don't like try and like be like, okay, I'm going to do this, and then we're going to get there. Like, give it your best shot, throw yourself into everything, expect unexpected, but just go for it. Just take it for the ride that it is.
Yeah, it's not scary if you just come in and go for it, because that was something I was always worried about, was like what people think of me, and if I'm doing okay, even if it's a rehearsal or if it's a read-through. I still think about that in the back of my mind, but I know it's not important. So I would say that.
Don't be afraid to be yourself. That's what I would say, because again, as I said earlier on, I was like a shell of a man when I started. And it took a while. If I'm being honest, now is the kind of time where I've started to really be myself.
Breathe and believe and listen. Listen to Anne and Stephen and Audrey and Joe. Listen to my classmates as well, when people are telling me that they're doing all right and that's actually quite good. Try to find a way to discredit people when they're telling or they're just saying that, because it's a social convention. You've got to be nice to people. People just want to say nice things because, look, you're an old guy and you feel sorry for you. Don't believe that. People are telling you something good.
Don't leave everything last minute. And yeah, well, like I said before, just be confident in yourself.
You can do it. When you're older, you'll see too. You will see.